And welcome back to the VOD uploads from my stream. Like I said before, if you want to go to my Twitch channel, just go to the description below and hit that link, and you can hit follow to see when I'm live next. Let's dive on in. I wish I could just throw my sword. Just throw it and come back to me like fucking Captain America. What? Oh my god, what's going on? What the fuck? Oh, they're not dying, that's why I'm stupid. I was so confused, I was like, why are they just keep on, why is more of them just keeps appearing? Yeah, they just weren't dying. Oh, come on, Hawkeye. There it is. Close. Close. Oh, he came back. He was pissed when I just did it him. Understand me so. By the way, update for the baggage show. That man chose a girl who ate glue. I don't know what the rest of the other stuff was, but he chose the one who ate glue. That's a choice he's gonna live with the rest of his life. Where the fuck? Wait, he didn't die from that? Are y'all gonna really go over there now? Y'all assholes. But more than one spawned. Okay. the fuck? What the look? I'm gonna say, are there any more that wanna come out of the goddamn works? Most of all, I wish it for myself. Yes. Oh, hello. No! Where are you taking me? Oh. Is that a pot? That's a pot. That's a pot of the treasure chest. Oh, God. My wall is about to be refilled a bit. I literally just emptied it out. Oh, fuck me. pot. Okay, I thought tired of those gosh dang zant heads. And for what? What the hell? And for what? Game. Well, here comes Zant. It's showtime. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Game, no, give me an assassination attempt. Oh, his mouth isn't covered. I can't give him the voice. All thanks to the dark magic curse you placed on Link. You speak of magic. Still your tongue for a moment. Welp, and I will tell you both magic and the oppression of ages. The people of our tribe, a tribe that mastered the art of magic, were locked away in this world like insects in a cage. In the shadows, we regress so much that we soon knew neither anger nor hatred, nor even the faintest bloom of desire. And all of it was the fault of a useless, do-nothing royal family that had resigned itself to this miserable half-existence. I had served and endured in that depraved household for too long, my impudent princess. And why, you ask? Because I believed I would be the next to rule our people. That is why. But would they acknowledge me as their king? No. And as such, I was denied the magic powers befitting our ruler.
It was then, in the shawl of hatred and despair, that I turned my eyes to the heaven and found a god.
Man was actually just running away crying, and then Ganondorf shows up. I shall house my power in you. If there is anything you desire, then I shall desire it too. To merge shadows and light. Usurper King Zant. Fucking voice this man does. It's the part where you have to use the tools that was given to you during each dungeon. Stop just shooting. Alright, that one's too easy. How about... Ooh. Oh, I was about to say, is the game not gonna bring up the fact that I can't breathe underwater? I guess I already have equipped. asked me, just, nah, you can't run, bitch. You can run this back. Water's too easy? Why don't we? Oh, back to here. Proving yet again, what was the point of the slingshot on the end of the day? Like, the slingshot, oh, time to be more chill. Oh god. What the game? Oh, I should probably get out of the armor that hurts me. And ice. Too easy? Why don't we go here? This isn't right. We haven't had a boss fight here. Oh. Wait, no. Man just spawned in to hit me. What the fuck is going on here? He sounds like a fucking Banjo-Kazooie character. That's what he actually sounds like. Anywho, he somehow teleported us back in defeat. Don't ask how.
You traitors!
Oh, was that not him? Oh, that was him. You know why they call you king? It was your eyes, Sand. All saw it, a lust of power burning in your pupil. Did you think we'd forget our ancestors lost their king to such a greed?
Midna, foolish Twilight Princess, the curse on you cannot be broken. It was placed on you by the power of my god, the power of Twilight that you will never return. Already he has ascended and been reborn in this world. As long as my master Ganon survive, he will resurrect me without cease.
Oh god.
I used just a fraction of the power that's in me now. I did that using only a fraction of my ancestors' and magics.
Link, now is the time. We must save Zelda. That evil power Zant was wielding, I couldn't take it from him, but at least I still have the magic of my ancestors. With this, I can return the cherished power Zelda bestowed upon me.
Well, time to go. And now, in a totally unseen scene, you know, there's just a car container here. You didn't see it before, but it was there.
But I don't want to lose my, I don't want to lose my glowing sword. Oh.
Anyway, I hope we get to see Twilight again, Twilight Realm, again, like in the future. Like, wink, wink, nudge, nudge. Even though I'm almost certain they are probably gonna, they have to bring it back in Breath of the Wild 2. They have to.
Oh, my sword's no longer glowing.
Maybe I can't warp right now. That's suspicious, isn't it?
Cutscene, nice. I literally managed to skip it just now. That just happened. I think I was supposed to get a cutscene, wasn't I? No? Oh, wait, what? Okay. That's weird. Well, I guess I'll hold off for now on the next part of the game overall. No. Alright, that's gonna do it for this part. Like I said before, if you want to go follow me on my Twitch account, it'll be in the description below, so be notified the next time I go live. Otherwise, hit subscribe to this channel for the next VOD upload. And be sure to hit like, and let's hear the rest of my credentials. You can go subscribe to my other YouTube channel or my Twitter. Until next time, ciao for now.